Trevor! Shit, are you okay? I saw the plane go down.
I survived, and Lizard Army didn't do so well, so that's something.
Ah, thank God! The fuselage went into the Alamo Sea. You might be able to salvage the hardware with dive gear or something.
Ah, good idea! But it'll take time. Tell Oscar he ain't getting these guns.
Okay. Look, I gotta ask. Are you in with the federal government? An agent, Sanchez, was round here saying you and Michael had to meet his supervisors at the garage. The cook site.
Fuck, I gotta do this, okay? But I'm using them, all right? They ain't using me. Let's make that clear.
Так, теперь бюро. Задание на бюро. И спасибо тебе, мужик, за мотоцикл. За Санчес. И спасибо, что полиция решила не воспринимать это. Восприняла это как шутку. Так. Wait. Тревор, к тебе тут приходили люди мистера Чена. Выглядели они покруче тех ребят, которых ты встретил в таверне. И они допытывались, где ты. Зашибись. Теперь у Тревора проблемы с китайцами. Так, может, сможешь предложить новую ракетную установку? Да нет, спасибо. Я это в GTA Online могу купить. Итак, задание на бюро получается, да? Так, я сейчас микрофон отключу, я поем немножко. Так, а вы пока смотрите видео, ролик. А, на втором этаже, да, конечно. Агент Санчес, это тот, который подставной, да, вроде? Да, по-моему, да. Так, и вот мы здесь. А, это, походу, ограбление в Палета Бэй сейчас будет. Ну, подготовка или типа того. Еще одно задание на федералов. Поехали.
Oh, nice place you got here.
Oh, yeah, it's easy to mock, isn't it, huh? Cheap and fucking easy. But this... This here is my place, and my work paid for my place.
All right, relax. I was just being sarcastic.
Yeah, well, don't be, all right? Because the world doesn't need any more sarcasm. It's the blight of the age.
Yeah, I get the point.
You? You don't get the point. You're like every other asshole. You made a bit of money, and you became a turd.
Got news for you. I was always a turd.
No! You weren't, man. You were something. But now, man, you know, you're like this place. You're a shell.
Go! Fuck yourself. Are you some kind of pure morally justifiable asshole? What, because you're totally psychotic, somehow it's okay?
I'm honest, all right? You're the hypocrite.
Oh yeah, you're a fucking hero, so far above it all.
Oh yeah, well I'm not above ripping open your fucking chest to see what's replaced your heart.
Rip it open! See what's there, baby, because I'm ready.
Hello? Oh, ladies, what's up?
Fuck off!
Listen, I'm sorry. But we've got a problem. Government funding thing. We need you to investigate a research lab upstate.
It's about terrorism, the big one, nerve gas, biological terror.
Thank God I don't pay tax.
Listen, you'll need some fairly standard gear. Boat, tandem rotor heavy lift helicopter, truck, weapons. You'll have to source all of that. Chopper alone will set you back a couple of mil.
Oh, no worries there. Trevor here, he just came into a lot of money.
Is that sarcasm?
Oh, you're fucking A-right at sarcasm, you fuck. A few weeks ago, I was happily retired, sulking by my swimming pool. My psychotic best friend shows up out of nowhere to torture me over mistakes I made, honest mistakes I made over a decade ago. We, our little posse, are flat fucking broke. But hey, let's go out and spend $2 million on a tandem rotor fucking chopper so I can go steal nerve gas from fucking terrorists. Forgive me, you ignorant fuck. But sarcasm is all I fucking got. Sarcasm! And a room full of you cunts!
Yes!
Woo!
Welcome back, man. It is the old you.
Yeah, well, we gotta go. It's been great, but Dave here's got a Pilates class. Now remember, ladies, you keep us way out of this thing. Bye-bye.
Ah, Jesus fucking Christ. All right, I'll give Lester a fucking call. He said he knew about something.
Now you tell him that we're driving towards Palito Bay. Come on. You're driving us up to the bank.
Итак, как я и говорил, задание в Палето Бэй. Собственно говоря, поехали. Чтобы добыть тупо двухвинтовый вертолет, ладно, без разницы. Придется замутить ограбление в Палето Бэй, которое я обещал пройти от первого лица. И я просто об этом забыл, блин. Ну извините.
So we need a job. Before the jewel store, you talked about a score, a bank in the sticks. I need you to meet us there. Palito Bay, right?
That's the one. I'll get on a bus.
Так, зашибись. А теперь, парни, поговорить
с ним. Meet us there.
Don't start. I won't. No way. Good call. If you're taking down a bank for a few million, first thing you do is call the hospital, tell them to get the guy in the wheelchair.
Oh. This Hayseed Bank, you gonna be carrying that kind of change?
Local law enforcement extort money from all the weed farms, whorehouses, meth kitchens in the area. They keep their cash in safe deposit boxes. Then there's all the normal small town payroll stuff.
We should do well. You know, I've been thinking about you, Trevor. Your lifestyle.
Oh, have you?
Really? Yes, I have. People always try to label me, you know? Maniac, psycho,
friend, industry leader.
Some ways you defy categorization. But then...
What?
Think about it. Where you live.
Sandy Shores, you precious ass. I'm sorry there ain't a place nearby for you to get your colonics.
Right. But why are you out here?
It's off the grid. We're away from it all. It's somewhere real and authentic. This is America! And real people ain't been priced out yet.
Yeah, well, what if it gets gentrified?
Then I'll fucking move.
Okay. What about the way you dress?
What about it? I don't give a shit what I wear.
No, no, no. If you don't give a shit, you wear clean clothes that fit. So yours are all a little out there, a little wacky.
Whatever's in the shop is what I get. Jesus, what is this?
It's not an absence of taste, T. It's the opposite of taste.
You should be a stylist.
And then there's the tattoos, the hair, the weird music, the funny toys, the niche drugs, the everything.
What the fuck are we talking about?
You are a hipster.
What?
You're a hipster. I hate hipsters. Classic hipster denial.
I abhor hipsters. I eat them for fun.
Hipsters love saying they hate hipsters.
Well, I really fucking do.
Self-hatred. Common hipster affliction.
Well, it'll be because I'm living out here, away from the bean machines and the bankers.
You're gentrifying. Soon, the skinny jeans will show up, then the skinny lattes, then the bankers. And you'll be somewhere else, starting the cycle all over again. Maybe you're not a classic garden variety hipster, but you're what the hipsters aspire to be. You, Trevor, are the proto-hipster.
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't agree with what you're saying. You're talking bullshit. You're trying to wind me up.
Все, когда Тревор злой, то...
All right. How long does it take us to get out here from LS?
И прямо у церкви, зашибись. Так, Лестер. И долго же они здесь, правда, сидели. На, ёпта.
Come on, man, knock it off.
What?
I'm gonna break your fucking fingers, you don't knock that shit off.
Well, please, all right? You'd alleviate the boredom.
Ah, finally. Hey.
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 Welcome to paradise. Come on, car's this way.
dry out here.
Don't worry, brother. Mark will take care of all your moisturizing needs. Shall we?
Might as well get started.
Okay, let's take a look at this bank.
Okay, погнали.
I will go to the front of the bank, clock the entrance. If the paperwork's correct, the alarm will be a relic. We should be in and out before the local PD knows what's happening.
Okay.
Так, хорошо, поехали.
That's the entrance to the bank. Nothing special. Take us around back.
Okay.
Ага, камера не менялась ни хрена.
There's an empty lot behind, and no one should pay attention to us back there.
I like it. Man, the place is remote.
Блин.
It's got the right amount of foot traffic.
Excuse me.
И извините.
Foot traffic. This'll do.
Let's check out the alarm to be sure. Drive over to the empty lot with the open top dumpster in it.
It's not ideal. It's gonna cost more to break that system than the score is gonna pay.
Well, we ran to find a new score.
No. This is the score. What are our options?
It's a dumb idea, but we could trigger the alarm. See what kind of response they throw out.
That is a dumb idea.
Hey, you heard the man, all right? Shoot the sucker.
Это которая, вот это вот.
You need to set off the alarm, so
а, вот.
Okay, I brought my police scanner. Now drive over to the gas station opposite the bank, and we'll monitor chatter.
Alright.
Так, окей.
This is Security Services Frequency. We have a code 30, Adam. Alarm going off at Blaine County Savings Bank. All cars in the area, please respond.
Bolito cars 3, 6, 9, and 1 will be there in 50 seconds.
Roger that. 4 units. Backup team at station is available.
They've dispatched 4 cars in 60 seconds and more on standby. And it isn't even 30 Victor shots fired. Oh, this is a real headache.
What do you got on the clock?
40 seconds.
This is Toledo Security. Any updates on the code 30, Adam? Backup ready to mobilize.
This is not normal. The response is out of proportion.
То есть они не вовремя приезжают.
The alarm just went off on their piggy bank.
Не, они не вовремя приезжают.
This is them. What is that, a 67 second response time?
Yeah, 4 cars. More in the wings.
Bad cops, garden dirty money. Fuck how many? We can take this.
Wait right here. We'll see if anything about their routine suggests a weakness.
Bolito Radio, this is Bolito Car 3. We have a code 12. False alarm. Possibly triggered intentionally.
Roger that. We're gonna set up checkpoints on the Great Ocean Highway and the Sonora Freeway. Car-to-car searches and record checks.
Checkpoints? Searches? Fuck this! I ain't getting caught because Lester needs a wheelchair.
Hey! Wheelchair or not, we're still faster than your ass!
Well, I'm not gonna outrun a cop. We've gotta go!
We're going!
Uh-huh.
And if we're in front of Trevor, he'll be the one running from the cops.
А, я вспомнил эту хрень, кстати. Да-да-да-да. Я тогда, помню, Тревору проиграл, потому что я не туда поехал.
We're fine. We're gonna get out of here.
Trevor Phillips, of course this would turn into a car chase.
We're not being chased.
Not yet.
Not at all. Look, take a deep breath. We're gonna be fine. We just gotta get back to...
Trevor's office?
When Trevor says office, he really means...
A burnout gas station by the Alamo Sea? I've seen the title of ownership. Get off the road up here. This must be Trevor's route through the mountains.
Dirt track. Might get bumpy.
And judging by the glassware he ordered a year ago, I'm
я
guessing
опять не успею. Надо было за Тревора переключить.
Lab. Just perfect!
Laboratory don't do it justice. It's more of a shithole where meth is made.
Great! Nothing like a pharmaceutical bakery to prep the perfect stick-up job.
Don't worry. It's gonna be fine. Look, you had any ideas about the bank? Are you sure we can't disable the alarm?
The alarm is a UXVF 111 classification. Minute long relay interval 30.
Я не могу с него, да, переключиться, блин. Ну там время было. Надо было опять за Тревора переключаться.
But it'll cost more than the job is worth.
Of course it will. So, what do?
We walk away. It's not like we need the money. Looks like the road takes a dip and a turn after that bridge. Slow down.
About that.
You've been day trading?
No, God no. I mean, yeah, I've been trading, but no, that's not why we need the money.
Then why do you need the money?
Alright, so, there's this research laboratory on the coast. The IAA are using it to manufacture a poison gas that they're gonna release on U.S. soil in order to hope that the government increases their funding.
Well, that sounds idiotically improbable enough to be possible, but what's it got to do with you and Trevor sticking up the Blaine County savings and loan?
Agent Steve Haynes needs $2 million plus to finance a raid on the lab. And guess who's doing the raid? And guess who's paying for it?
Ah, I see.
Yeah, well, I don't really see. But I'm doing it. And it sounds like Trevor would hit this bank for candy and a pat on the head. Now tell me, can we do it, or do we move on?
Now you can do it, but you can't do it clean.
How messy we talking?
Taking the cops head on messy.
Well, they are dirty cops.
That's what Trevor says.
So do you think we can do it?
Guys out here aren't trained like the LSPD. They aren't going to be prepared for a well-armed, well-drilled team coming straight for them.
Yeah, well, we need an edge. Something to tip the odds in our favor.
Yeah, I got a couple ideas.
All right.
По-моему, кстати, в этом ограблении мы будем действовать по одному всего лишь плану, да? По-моему, по одному. То есть тупо вот в огромной броне и с миниганами. Пойдем. Кстати, насчет этого всего. Я победил в этой гоночке за Майкла. Хотя в оригинальном прохождении я проиграл. По-моему, я тоже за Майкла, кстати, проиграл. Ну все,
вот так.
The man slows me down. Always has. What took you so long?
What took you so long?
А я тоже пока поем.
Set up a board over here.
Oh. Michael, man, your blood sugars are low. I'm making you some leftovers.
I'm fine, T.
Huh? No, I'm the host, man. You know, I don't want you to get hungry and moody, right? Then you're gonna be making the wrong decisions.
Man, I've been making wrong decisions my whole life. That's how I ended up here.
Here you go. Bon appetito.
Jesus Christ, Trevor, what is that?
What's wrong with you? That's just a what? An eyelid. It's probably not even human. Unless that gas station job.
Gentlemen, some plans for your attention?
Good. I'm gonna stay here a minute longer than I have to.
So I think our little experiment showed that the response will be too quick to beat and too strong to walk through. That means you gotta face the cops head on.
Dirty cops?
The dirty cops head on.
Head on? Man, I don't know.
Well, you'll be prepared. Convoys carrying military-grade hardware pass near here to get to Fort Zancudo. I propose hijacking one and using the equipment to get an edge on the locals. I can get you the exact details of the shipment as soon as we're done here. Anyway, you won't be outside the bank too long. Palito Bay is, well, it's a bay. So you're a street away from the water where Franklin can be waiting in a boat to get you out of there. I know none of this is ideal, but it's the only way I can see of taking the score and providing for your FIB paymasters.
Fine. We need personnel?
Just a gunman. He'll be taking on the cops with you, so my advice, choose someone good.
Так, хорошего стрелка взять.
О, шеф, кстати. Chef, okay? Consummate professional.
Ну, давайте шефа.
That it? You sure?
Да.
That should do.
I'll get the equipment together. Michael, you reach out to Franklin. Trevor, you do what you do.
Roger that.
And I'll call you when we're ready to move on this.
You want to bunk with us? I mean, it's gonna be tight, but, you know, me casa, su casa.
I'll get a motel, thanks.
All right, suit yourself.
Fine, I'll give you a ride.
Adios, amigos.
Oh.
Хорошо поел, да? Зашибись, поел. Так. Покатушки, победитель. Так. Так, Франклин.
Франклин, buddy, what's up?
Hey, look, there's these redneck dudes been looking for you, homie. Some angry motherfuckers. I found where they stay, man, and I've been following them.
Okay, well, it's gotta be the O'Neill brothers. What's left of them. I'll pick up Michael and we'll come to you.
T, hey, man.
T, hey, man. Вот думаю, сейчас ехать, нет? А ну, погодите, я посмотрю, сколько там у меня запись идет. Ладно, ладно, так уж и быть. Так. Выполню задание еще.
Cab Toronto.
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Much obliged.
А знаете что? Не, я сейчас не к Тревору поеду. Я хочу на знак вопроса съездить. Я думаю, там задание будет достаточно трудное, поэтому лучше я на знак вопроса по-быстрому съезжу. Так. Давай сюда.
Grand Sonora Desert.
Я даже не помню, что там такое. Нет, если бы я на карте посмотрел, я бы, думаю, узнал. Это что здесь такое? А, вспомнил!
Я ничего не вижу, босс.
Эй, предъяви документы.
What?
Паспорт давай, ебарь, мам.
А,
да ты по-английски не шаришь. Что за хуйня с тобой? Я говорю, паспорт покажи. Гражданским арестом, ты понял? Америка — страна возможностей, а я воспользуюсь возможностью послать тебя обратно через границу, откуда ты приперся.
What?
Very good, Joseph. Real fine. We'll make a civilian protector of our nation's borders from undesirable elements of you yet. Sorry, citizen, just a training exercise.
Мне понравилось.
Okay, well, I'm so glad that you patriots are out here defending this fine American desert sand.
Well, thank you.
When you could be in town fucking some girls and further destroying the gene pool.
Hey, there's a real problem here.
Да, люди, мотивированные необходимостью прокормить свои семьи, едут сюда работать по черному за копейки и прут в эту страну.
It's a disaster. And that's why we form the Civil Border Patrol. Wait. My patriot meter's going off. Huh? Come on, both of you. We've got some illegals over them hills. Come on, you drive. You drive, let's go. Drive, get in the back.
Боже, храни королеву, это Великобритания. А, ладно.
What's your name, citizen? I'm Joe, that there's Joseph.
Trevor.
Okay, Trevor. Well, it's saying we need to head for the Yellow Jack Inn.
Oh, good. They love me in there.
I'm definitely getting a strong reading. The Patriot meter predicts undesirables with up to 79% accuracy.
Surely this is a sick joke. I mean, I love hanging with freaks, but you two losers cannot be for real.
Unfortunately, this is as real as it gets. These people are criminals who threaten our way of life and drive down our property prices.
Они думают, что могут приехать сюда в поисках лучшей жизни для себя и своей семьи. Это противоречит Конституции.
Come one, come all, I say. This country's got bigger problems to deal with.
Well, that's because you've been brainwashed by the secular media. Don't you worry, though, we'll convert you. My brother showed some, let's just call it sexual weakness in his younger days. Well, they must be inside. Go see if you can flush them out, Trevor.
Зашибись, а как я...
Is there any place in... Oh, I don't like you.
И кто из них?
This is pointless. Everyone in here has done something illegal.
Hey, Trevor, get out here now! They're in that
car. А, вот они.
Let's go. Go! Let's bring him in, boys. Here, take the stun gun.
Really?
Nobody needs to die here. We're civilized people.
Sounds like they're having a lot more fun in their car.
Look at them, drunk out of their mind on Uncle Sam's dime.
Перед населением страны осквернение коренного населения. Это не по-американски.
Куда они поехали?
Hold on your pointed hat. We're taking the scenic route.
They're a law unto themselves.
Да блин, этот мужик задолбал по-русски говорить.
It's like they don't even care. You can keep your socialist ballad to revolution and discontent to yourself.
О, нет.
Hey, you, stop the vehicle. This is a citizen's arrest. Well, of course they wouldn't understand me. Now would they, Joseph?
Они отказываются ассимилироваться.
Мы типа за русскими что ли гоняемся или что? Нахера этот мужик постоянно по-русски говорит?
Mariachi singers, the worst of the bunch. You know, you can't take a subway in peace in Liberty City these days.
Ну теперь-то я догоню их. Я пытался по шинам им стрелять, колеса. Нихера.
Go subdue those.
Oh, нет!
Go subdue those illegals, Trevor. I want to see how you handle that stun gun.
О! Тревора заметили полицейские? Погодите, что? За что? Как? Только не говорите, что с самого начала. Давайте просто оглушите этих шокером. Я... О, боже мой.
Let's bring him in, boys. Here, take the stun gun.
Really?
Nobody needs to die here. We're civilized people. Mariachi singers, the worst of the bunch. You know, you can't take a subway in peace in Liberty City these days.
Hold on your pointed hat. We're taking the scenic route.
They're a law unto themselves.
Sounds like they're having a lot more fun in their car.
Look at them, drunk out of their minds on Uncle Sam's dime.
Перед населением страны осквернение коренного населения. Это не по-американски.
Твою мать, да что с этой тачкой не так?
Коренного населения. Это не по-американски.
Интересно, его реально русский озвучивал? Или так выдрессировали буржуя? Америка для американцев? Скорее для нордов. А еще я застрял
здесь.
А я единственный, кто думает, что этот идиот звучит как канадец.
Yeah, that's right, what he said. At least
он все-таки русский, получается, да.
You don't see him dressed up like some little sissy bullfighter now, do you? No!
You might want to tell him not to salute with a straight arm.
Ну, Джозеф-то да, Джозеф-то это исключение. Все, что ли, перевернулись там? Нет еще. Еще раз.
Dios mio. Sorry about that, pal.
Don't apologize to them. They're the ones breaking the law here.
Okay. I do what you say.
Oh, very nice, Trevor. Respectful but firm. We can handle it from here. Get in the vehicle. You've had your fun. It's time to go home.
Mi chance, pendejo.
Please no more. I go with you. What is wrong with you?
What is wrong with you?
Well, thanks for the help, citizen. America's a little bit safer because of you.
Демократия. За короля и страну.
Все? Окей. Это было не так уж трудно. Однако я прошел со второй попытки. Мариачи, любовь моя. остановите музыку. А, нет, я должен узнать, что это. Так, повтор. Оглушить группу мариачи электрошокером и угнать их торнадо. Остановите группу за 40 секунд. Ага. А, то есть это надо было еще там их поймать, получается? Сжибись, а как бы я узнал то, что это они там где-то? Ладно, погнали тогда к Франклину.